Judy's dating tips. On a first date, try to stay away from taboo subjects like politics, sex, religion, or past relationships. It just brings too much to the table on a first date.
Thanks for coming out to see me again.
Oh, sure.
I don't know if you read much, but I was on this website where I heard that Obama was a gay Muslim and dated this gay Muslim guy before when he was in college.
Oh.
I don't like the guy's politics, but gay Muslim.
See, I voted for Obama.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I mean, hey, you might like his policies, but I don't know. Seems kind of shady in the past, if you know what I mean.
This would be a better and more appropriate first date conversation.
So tell me, what kind of things do you like to do?
Well, I used to really be good at tennis. I sort of put it aside for a while, but I'm thinking of going back to it soon.
I'd love to play a game or two with you sometime.
That would be fun.
That would be fun.
Now that's the way a first date conversation should go.